Hi everyone, my name's Zelda, I'm from New Zealand and I'm turning 10 next week, and today I'm going to be cooking some sweet corn fritters from an old New Zealand cookbook, Edmonds Cookbook. First I'm going to add the dry ingredients, starting with flour. Now I'm going to add some baking powder, 2 teaspoons. Looks like it's snowing.
Yeah, it is snowing.
It's making a mountain.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna add a teaspoon of salt. And now some pepper. Okay, now I need some eggs. Now I'm just making a little hole pit thing to crack the eggs into. Now, I love cracking eggs. Now I'm mixing all the egg in with the flour before I add the corn. This is really tricky and I'm not quite good at opening the cans. Okay, that's the first can done. Hey, this is actually going pretty well. This is a weird spoon. I'm just gonna pop my pan on the stove. Now I need to put on some oil. That was a little bit too much, but oh well. Now I'm kind of gonna fold it all in. Annie, my grandmother, makes these all the time. So then I started making them because I love them so much. That's looking good. Okay, now we just need to let the pan and oil heat up a little bit, then I can start popping it on. Oh, it's kind of bubbling now. Kind of lift it up and have a little look under them. For right now, I'm just moving them around the oil a little bit so they don't really burn. Yeah, that needs a little longer. I'm putting this here to soak up the oil, especially since I put an extra too much on. I'm cooking it until it's golden brown. They should be ready soon, and then I can put the next batch on. This one. Two. Three. It's really bubbling. Okay, they'll be ready soon. Also, another way that you can know when to take them off, you can give them kind of little taps like that, and if they're all squishy, they're not ready, but if they're kind of thick, like they're starting to feel, you can take them off.
Who taught you that?
Mum did. Okay, yep, this one is ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good job, Zelda.
Good job, Zelda.
Thanks. Yes.
Come on, little corn fritter. I'm trying to scoop up all the rest. Well, I have have to do the dishes after this.
And shift your platter down closer to the fire.
Make down here.
Yeah.
Perfect. Almost done. Beautiful. Corn fritter time! Can I get one? Yes, take one. Is there any tomato sauce?
You're feeding the crocodile some.
He's feeding the table.
Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please like, comment, subscribe, and maybe even share it with your friends. See you next time.
I'm having lots of fun.
Would you do it again?
Yes, and I'd want to make chocolate chip cookies and some cupcakes since I have a cupcake book. And I want to make some more desserts and dinners as well.